F. Zero badges. He's a walking liability. 6'7", 350 pounds at 21 years of age. Obviously undrafted. He has the same IQ as Licorice. He's as sharp as a sack of wet mice. Number 45, Dom Joe.
What in the hell?
He's real stupid, you don't even know. He's the dumbest man on the floor. The lights are on, but nobody's home. It's gotta be Dom Joe. That's right, you haven't seen Slow until you've seen Dom Joe. 25 is his rating for everything. That's because it doesn't go any lower than that. What's worse than one Dom Joe? 15 of them some bitches. We got a team of Dom Joes. But the question arises, can an entire team of the lowest overalls, the dumbest of the dumbs, beat the New York Knicks?
New York, New York.
Today's challenge will start on Hall of Fame in the first quarter. We'll move to Superstar in the second, All-Star in the third, and Pro in the fourth. We will be playing the current New York Knicks with Frank Tim Hardaway Jr., Courtney Lee, Kristaps Porzingis, and Willie Selena Hernangómez. We have the lowest overalls you can possibly have on the hardest difficulty. I don't even know if we can score. Tim Hardaway Jr. is an 80 overall. That's not bad. Kristaps will be the best player on the team at 86. Joakim Noah's chilling on the bench somewhere. And, oh, they have Michael Beasley. That's cute.
10% of your brain, you don't even know that you're using 10% of your brain.
Now, the reason why the difficulty is going to change each quarter is because it's going to be really hard, almost impossible to score on Hall of Fame. So I thought we'd make it a little more interesting. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to score at all. These guys are stupid. They are dumb. It's a ton of Fs. Look at them. They're just screaming stupidity. They're so dumb they're going to run into each other. They are running into each other. Oh my God. And here we go. Dumb Joe. They're all 6'7". So they're going to play every position. I don't know. Come on, Joe. Let's DJ. I just won the chip. I don't know how I did that. Okay, let's focus, Dumb Joes. Let's get a pick. I don't know what kind of plays to run. This is on Hall of Fame, so I'm just amazed. Right there. Right there. No, we can't shoot. We can't shoot at all. Look at our grades. I don't know how we're going to score. Let's just drive in here. Oh, no, running out of time already. Faking it. Here we go. Baseline. Shoot. Joe! Of course that didn't go in. Of course.
I am my son.
We are on the defense here. Come on, Joe. Oh, Christ. I don't know if it's a good idea just to hold the ball in the first quarter, but you know what? This is Dumb Joe. We're not going to make good decisions. Let's call an ISO. Joe. Oh, boy. Good luck. Break him. Oh, my God. He's so slow. Look at him. He's moving. What the? No, he got a rebound. Dumb Joe scored. It is a tie game here. Let's keep our hands up. Do not let him inbound. Do not let him. These Dumb Joes know what's up. This is on, again, Hall of Fame difficulty. Oh. Use your size. He is 6'7". Here you go, Dumb Joe. He got the rebound. He missed. Of course he missed. What's a smart play? Oh, it's a smart play with Dumb Joe. They just stand there. Oh, that's a great smart play. Oh, my God. Stop shooting. I don't know why I'm shooting. That was the dumbest thing. The chances of me making a three are very low. In fact, I think it's the same rating as Shaquille O'Neal has. Oh, they don't miss. Huh? Here we go. Oh, good. Oh, oh, the moves. He's got it. Come on. How did... Huh? How did I... You know, whatever. Oh, this is not going to be easy. Come on. Let's focus. Money. Damn it. We're going to have some low shooting percentages. Ugh. We just need to get out of this first quarter. Again, the difficulty will go down each one we play. We're going to need it. We just got to survive. Come on, Dumb Joes. Come on. There it is. Inside to Dumb Joe. Dumb Joe. Come on. Faking it. No one jumps. Oh, inside. Foul. Jump, jump, Joe. Here we get a rebound. We got a board. Let's go. Let's go, Joe.
I want to be a battery.
All right. We are almost out of the first quarter. Get in his face. That's Dr. Mont. No. Yes. He missed. That's the first time he missed. Here we go. At the buzzer! Dumb Joe! Oh, that wasn't gonna go in. All right, we can lower the difficulty. Thank God. All right, we're lowering it to superstar.
Superstar.
Okay, dumb Joe, cut. Dumb Joe. God, there's so many dumb Joes. Oh, inside to dumb Joe. What the hell? I'm not quite sure how that even happened.
I have a check mark.
What? Are you kidding me? Did you?
Good lord.
Come on, Joes, take it from him. Take it. Okay, good D. We got Baker out here. You know what? Dumb Joe and Baker, they're kind of on the same skill rating right now. Come on, Joe, take it. No, Joe, you're leaving. Okay. Dude, we can't even inbound the ball properly. Joe. Here we go. Come on. Joe's gonna kill you. Joe's gonna. Come on. What are you doing? Is this a play? Is this? Well, you know what? This might actually work. Go for it, Joe.
Woo-hoo!
Hey. Okay, I got a plan. It's the only thing I can think of. This Joe needs a Gatorade, but we just got a steal. I don't even know. Okay, Joe, inside. Do not call an alley-oop. It's a bad decision. Joe, right there. What? No, don't shoot. You can't shoot. You're dumb Joe. Inside. To dumb Joe. Wrong dumb Joe. Wrong dumb Joe. Oh, Joe. There it is. Inside. I'm not going to shoot at all. Screw shooting. We're just going to slowly grind our way in here. He's open. I can't say no to Joe. I should say no. He's terrible. We scored more on Hall of Fame difficulty. What is this crap? Come on. Focus, Joe. It's right there. Good stuff. Cut. Inside. To Joe. Hold the ball, you dumb dart. Come on. Yes. Yes. Joe. Okay. Moves. Oh, he got these dribble. Oh, he's a dribble guard. Inside. I can't. Every time I pass, it is a goddamn steal. This is impossible. Here we go. Third quarter. All-star. We need to be perfect, guys. We have a lot of ground to make up. What? That was a foul? This is discrimination. That was all ball. Focus, Joe. Three. Joe. Come on, guys. Get in there. Let's get a Joe jam. Inside. Faking it. You didn't even bite. Christ! We are down by so much. So, you know what? We're changing the difficulty. We're going to rookie.
Pathetic.
I don't even think it'll make a difference. These Joes are dumb as hell. Come on. Porzingis, don't go on Porzingis. He's huge. Right there, Joe. Come on, Joe. It's... Charge. Come on. He ran right into me. Okay, let's just try to beat them in the fourth at least. Come on. Spin, Joe. Joe. Okay. Just shoot it, Joe. Look for the foul. Look. I don't think I should be able to do that. Our personal goal is just to win a quarter. That's it. We're going to do it. I don't know how we're going to do it. We're going to figure it out. We're going to pick. Get the moves. Joe. Oh, Joe. Almost an and one. We have not hit a free throw yet. Here we go.
You suck.
Oh, we got to do this. No. He got a block. Woo! Billy. Okay, we're on a fast break. Throw the alley. This has to be one of the dumbest alley-oop attempts I've seen to date.
What's on my head?
Get inside. Passing it out. Faking it. Uh-oh, this ain't good. Oh, Joe, pick it up. Oh, my God. Cut. Okay, he's not cutting. Faking it. Go. Just here we go. Hit going. Hit the free throw, Joe. We hit a free throw, Joe. I'm so proud of you. I am truly proud of dumb Joe today. The first ever free throw hit. Let's do another one. Back to back. Good day. Oh my God, we got a steal. We got a dunk it. Oh my God, here we go. Our last chance. I don't know what to do. Do we take it? We take it to the hole. Right. Get by. Joe. Christ. I wanted the dunk. We didn't get it, and all we had some opportunities, but I just don't think Joe's vertical is gonna let us get up that high. Damn, Joe, you tried, but I think we beat them in the fourth. Dumb Joe, 8.6 rebounds, 2 assists, and only 3 turnovers. Dumb Joe coming in 14 minutes, 6 points, 2 rebounds, 1 assist. Dumb Joe, 3 for 7, 6 points. Dumb Joe, 6 points, 3 for 4. Unfortunately, Dumb Joe did not play good, 1 for 5, only 3 points in 11 minutes. And Dumb Joe, you were perfect. What's kind of crazy is we shot 49%. 49% with the lowest possible shooters you can have. and we played the first quarter on Hall of Fame, and the second one was only on Superstars, so this was pretty tough. Offensive rebounds, we won. I don't know how we won on offensive rebounds, 8-5. That literally makes no sense to me at all. Defensive rebounds, we got cremated, 17-10. They had 8 steals to our 3. We somehow had 3 blocks. Can someone explain that? We did have 12 turnovers, though, as a team. They only had 3. The biggest lead was 42 for the New York Knicks, and unfortunately, we did not lead an entire moment in this game. And look at that. We won in the fourth quarter. That's right. A team of 40 overalls beat the New York Knicks in one quarter. Okay, it was on rookie. But still, they have the lowest stats you can possibly have. I'll take it. I'll take my goddamn wins where I can find them. Guys, if you want a tough challenge, I recommend this. This is no joke. In fact, it might actually be impossible. Guys, thank you for watching. And as always, keep your stick on the ice.